chosen to be the spokesperson representing this tragedy case here. As an activist, I've handled many, many cases of murder-suicide, tragedies in our community that is no voice. There are many minorities that we don't have the voice. So we need somebody to guide as an advocate. I'm proud and be happy today and sad that I am Hmong to know that my Hmong family has suffered one more time.
I love my dad.
We're gonna have candle vigil every night just to help heal our hearts. We need the community to come together. With all the violence and tension around the country, it does not mean we have to practice it. We have to show more harmony and gather of families like this. And that's exactly what they were doing last night, is celebrating and watching a football game. Everybody is crying. Our whole city here is crying for these families. We had asked the law enforcement department to show more patrolling in our areas. It's the last several weeks, there's at least 3 shootings in this neighborhood alone. We just ask that you do your job and chaperone and patrol and stop and ask questions and so make our neighborhood more safe.
You leave me without saying goodbye to me, granddaughter, your daughters, your wife, your 2 brothers, your real dad, your auntie, my wife. It shouldn't be me, son. It shouldn't be me, not you.